Hello, SMR crew. Just doing another reaction today. And this is right here, was trending on YouTube, so I thought I'd go ahead and give it a listen. Now, I've never heard a Drake song. This right here is Drake featuring Sexyy Red and SZA. I get through that sense. Called Rich Baby Daddy. So we're going to go ahead and take a listen to it. See what it's about. All right, here we go.
Yeah. Know what it is. Finally got out the hood. Got a little van for the kids. Putting in that OT, that overtime. My neighbor Mike across the road. What up, Mike? Mike, you got to wave to the camera, Mike. There you go. That's big Mike right there. Yeah, y'all see me out here. For real. You see my wife right there, pregnant with that beautiful baby, that beautiful face, all that ass.
You know it.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, my Happy New Year. Happy New Year. For real?
What am I supposed to do with my watch is broke?
I don't know.
Call someone.
Call her?
Call someone.
Okay.
My watch is broke.
Where's she at?
I'm not
Where's
trying to. She's right here. She's right here. Come on.
Put the camera down.
Man, we ain't got time to
be. Are you fucking dumb? Can you stop?
I'm trying to capture the moment.
To go.
Okay.
Bend that ass over. Let that coochie
breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Okay, so this is Drake so far. I don't think this is like his best. It can't be. Because if this is his best, sorry, I don't know what the big noise is about him. I did hear in the news recently about him showing off his genitalia, I guess you could say. But who cares? Now, this. Okay, whatever. It's not that great. Sorry, you could have done it a lot better. If you want to show the birth of your child, then do it like in a private. I mean, this is whatever. All right, let's finish this up.
Hands on your knees, hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake, now shake that ass for me. Bend that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake, now shake that ass for me. Your ass so pretty, you deserve it. I'm sorry. I need a dick in conversation, can you call for me? I got a feeling this is more than.
Drake before I finish up. There's something wrong with Drake. There's something wrong with him. I'm sorry. You don't do this. You bring in your child in the world by saying, let that coochie breathe, really? That's the best you got? This is what you think is right? I'm sorry. That's just nasty. Drake featuring Sexyy Red and SZA, Rich Baby Daddy. Just recently dropped, and I'm gonna be honest with you, they could have kept that. Alright, so really wasn't that great of a showing for rap, but hey, whatever. It is what it is. So if you enjoyed it, be great. I hope you did. So go ahead and do me a favor and subscribe and like down below. And also suggest something better that you think might be something worthwhile listening to. Even if it's another Drake song, I don't care. Give him a little bit of a redemption, I guess. So, I appreciate you tuning in, and appreciate you listening. I hope you guys take care, and peace.